problem.
Yes.
Please.
Yeah, I talked to you on the way down, I told you we had a problem for you. I understand, but we have a place for you guys, a place for the media.
What's up?
Do you remember the oath you swore? I want to have a civil conversation. I want to have a civil conversation with you before you move. Do you remember the oath you swore?
I'm not asking you. No, I'm not asking you. I'm sitting on the sidewalk.
Do you remember the oath you swore?
Yeah. Hey, listen, bud.
I will move. Do you remember the oath you swore?
Yeah, sure.
All right, can you quote it for me?
Okay.
You can't even quote the oath you swore.
Okay. On the sidewalk.
You don't care.
On the sidewalk?
First of all, you're shirking my civil liberties. You understand that, right?
Hey.
Which means you either need to have a reason to arrest me, if you need to leave. This is public property. This is for us to stand free. You don't understand.
Hey, do we ask permission or no? You know the answer to that. Everybody's all about it, but nobody's really about it.
I'm asking you to understand where you're coming from.
You're literally 10 feet this way to challenge us.
I'm asking you questions. This is public property. This is paid for by taxpayers. Correct. Right or wrong? Right or wrong? Do you own this? Yes, this property. No one's driving down the street. You understand that? You're older than I am, and I have a lot more wisdom. You understand that? Are you not aware of that? This is public proof. No, okay, so you're right.
I've never said it was.
Hey, so VSB is telling us we can't be on the street, just so you know, along with your VCU, or something like that. Just giving y'all a heads up.
So I'm asking you to relate to me like you're asking me to understand you. Do you not understand this is public property? Do you not understand that this is what tax money pays for? Do you not understand that this is what people's property? Do you not understand you're obstructing my civil liberties by standing in front of me, which is an act for being to detain? So either
do you have to proceed? Do you have an answer to your ID or anything?
You're obstructing civil liberties. They teach you that. They teach you to stand at an angle. Do they not teach you that in police academy no more? They don't teach you to stand directly in front. They teach you to stand like this guy.
Thank you guys for coming out. As you know,
All right, well, let me ask you a question. What's wrong with, why are they standing here?
Well, tell me why. Hey, I'm not going to use your name. I know who you are. What's the difference in me standing here and them standing here? Are they better because they have suits? Is that what it is? Are you better because you have a badge? Or a uniform? No. You swore an oath? I swore an oath when I joined the Marine Corps. And I'll die for that oath. I'll die for my liberty. What are you going to do? Keep enforcing our constitutional law and stuff like this? If they get, when you move them, then I'll move. Until then, I'm not moving. They're standing right here. I'm standing right here.
Oh my God. Hey Ford.
All right.
Unbiased. I understand what you're here for. Is there a difference in the suit and me?
I'm not involving myself in the...
Ford. I understand.
But I believe in recording these conversations.
No, that's what I'm doing. Hey, gentlemen. Hey, they told the suits and the politicians and whatever that they could stand here, but they told me I can't. What's the difference in us and a business suit? Is there anything different between us and a business suit?
A little bit of plates.
So why are y'all not standing in the street? Why do you continue to stand on the sidewalk?
Shady.
You either bought it or you're not, because they told us not to stand in the street. But they're going to let the politicians do it. But yeah, you're going to sit on the sidewalk and not do nothing. Nah. You're either with it or you're not. It's that simple. I'm on the street. I see some of you already on the street. That's how it's going to be.
He's
trying to be nice, but you allow the politicians in here. Won't let me stand there.
Try to give a place for the media.
Don't listen to
it. Y'all.
I am the media. I'm a CNN reporter.
He can get a lot worse if he wants to.
I'm a CNN reporter. I am the media.
We want to be civil.
The time for civilness is over.
And time for civilness.
Once they pass legislation, I'm allowed to stand here.
Once they pass legislation that's unconstitutional, we'll take it to the
They've already done that, though.
We'll take it to the courts first.
No. We've exhausted the courts.
They've already done that.
Sir, if you move the suits, I'll gladly move for you. If you tell the suits they got to sit on the sidewalk, I'll move. Until then, I'm not moving.
No, I'm not seeing your feelings.
You tell the suits to move, and I'll move. Until then, I'm not moving. Free men do not ask permission.
But you're being difficult.
No, sir, I do have a goal. Were you here on January 20th? Do you remember that we will not comply yet? That means something. We will not comply. Sir, if you move the guys in the suits, I'll move. This will not hold up in a court of law, so don't try it.
I haven't threatened you.
I
haven't threatened you.
All right, well, you asked me, and my answer is no. You asked me, and my answer is no.
I would like for you guys.
I understand that. I understand. And I would like for you guys to leave me alone. If the suits can stand here, I can stand here too. You move the suits, I'll move. You don't move the suits, I stand here. Because free men don't ask permission. So they're telling, they allow the politicians to stand here, let us stand here, we're going to continue to stand here. So they may decide to engage or not. We're the people, brother. Am I bold enough to assume one of you got the balls to join me? You're welcome to. I'll stand behind you and in front of you. Free men either ask permission or they don't. It's that simple.
Freedom for safety.